Koraput district, and based on a specific intelligence, BSF launched a search operation, and during with the help of dog squad, they managed to get the location of the ID, after which using the control explosion it was destroyed, thus averting a major tragedy because it was on the roadside, and if it could have blown, it would have caused a major damage. But due to the timely intervention of the intelligence agencies of the BSF, they have managed to destroy this using the control explosion.
All right, thank you, Gursimran, for that quick update. The ID has been diffused by the bomb disposal squad. Thank you for the moment. We move on to more national news we're tracking.